All right, Stephen, another objection comes from Michael Shermer in Why Darwin Matters. And he says this, junk DNA basically disproves intelligent design. He says, rather than being intelligently designed, the human genome looks more and more like a mosaic of mutations, fragment copies, borrowed sequences, and discarded strings of DNA that were jerry-built over millions of years of evolution. What do you say to that?
Well, yeah, that's a common argument we hear. If the information, if the genome is intelligently designed, why is there so much junk DNA, DNA that doesn't code for proteins that apparently has no function? And in fact, this is a strange objection because we now know that the junk DNA isn't junk at all. In fact, what we know about the non-coding regions of the genome is that overall they function much like an operating system in a computer that is directing the timing and expression and regulation and use of the other information, the data files that code for proteins. And I've actually brought with me a short list of some of the functions of DNA that have been discovered, and I thought it might be interesting for your audience just to read them. So-called junk DNA, not junk, it's functional. It regulates DNA. Here's some of the short list of functions. It regulates DNA replication. It regulates the process of transcription. It marks sites for programmed rearrangements of genetic material. It influences the proper folding and maintenance of chromosomes. And it controls the interactions of chromosomes within what's called the nuclear membrane and the nuclear matrix. So that's just five, but I got five more for you. Top 10, it's like David Letterman. Okay, top 10 functions of junk DNA. Also controls RNA processing, editing, and splicing. Junk DNA, which is not junk again, modulates the translation process. That's what we were seeing in that beautiful animation earlier in the program. It regulates embryological development, it repairs DNA, and it also aids in the immunodefense of the cells. So this is just a short list of 10 of the functions that have been discovered for the so-called junk DNA. It's not junk, and the whole argument against intelligent design based upon the alleged non-functionality of the junk DNA is just wrong factually.
ATRI Production.